I'm doing good. How are you? Good. Which is weird because I don't even hear the dog. If you have this big dog and there's a dog, there's a dog house. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I don't, I mean, there's nothing. Nope. And for you to have a Siberian Husky, there's nothing. There's not a peep. Mm-hmm. What the hell is that?
It's the dog. He's jumping.
Oh, now he's here?
Yeah.
I'm like, where you been?
I was like, somebody jumping up at the window?
I know. But I mean, how long have we been here that the dog hasn't done anything?
No, he's not barking or nothing.
No.
I wonder if that's just been beaten out of him.
Mine would be off the chain about now.
Mine would be going absolutely
crazy. Okay. Could you see in the back?
Did they see you?
I was flashing my light. There's somebody up there.
Chelsea Police Department! Dispatch. Would you update my location to 2540 Centerville Court, 2540 Centerville Court? No, I'm just being obnoxious, I guess.
Well, it says him and her supposed to be a fifth grader and two.
Chuck, fifth grader's doing online, maybe?
Oh, well, now he's brick and mortar at W.T. Moore, according to the school records.
Well. Y'all don't have a number inside?
No, I think we do have a number for... Not like the fifth grader? No, he says it's probably the fifth grader.
Okay.
I mean, they absolutely...
2540 Centerville Court.
Yeah.
That can't be a home phone, but it's,
No, that's fine. What's that? I'll call it.
515-550 dispatch, copy Florida tag, please. November Alpha X-ray, Delta 72. November Alpha X-ray, Delta 72. Copy second. Second is Louisiana, Zulu, Charlie, Juliet. 794 Zulu Charlie Juliet 794.
She answered, and I said, "Hey, this is so and so. I need is anybody at your residence? We're trying to make contact with somebody." And I heard a little kid, like a baby, and then she hung up. I tried again.
Barricaded suspect. Or you want
to hear?
Temporary, thank you. Chelsea Police Department.
Willis made 10 to 5 with the suspect.
What's her number? 315?
Yeah, 315.
Yep.
278. 5053.
Miss Jones!
Child in the background.
Hey, how the kids, how old the kids look? Like kid?
I can't really. They were about.
No, it went right to voicemail, but I'll try it again.
No, that's okay. Let me get it up right now.
That's what I got.
Because she's flushing her phone down the toilet.
Yeah.
Please leave your message for 3.
That's unlocked, but the top is locked. Just one.
That's got a glass pane.
That's you, big hammer. Yeah. 550, go ahead.
It's got a glass pane.
10-4, go ahead. Temple. You can't let go. Miss Jones. Are they going in the back with the glass?
I think she's going to get one more chance to try to. I don't think she can hear him at this point.
I'm Rob.
I mean, they know we're here. It ain't a question.
Take it slow, fellas. Take it slow.
I said we need to keep the stairs and calm down. They're up there. She probably won't come, so that's only that
one. Well, you want me to?
I'll do it. I'll wait on Willis. Well, see what he's doing.
They got that Danielle police search warrant before we get in there. I can't say they didn't know. But we'll make sure they have a lock here.
Police search warrant! Open the door! Police, search warrant, open the door. Police, search warrant, open the door. Police, search warrant, open the door. Open the door. Now.
Take a step back. Yo, yo. Lift your hands.
Open
the door now.
Open the door.
Get to the door now.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door, ma'am.
Matt. Albert.
Open it now.
Come outside.
Who else is in the house, ma'am?
My two children and my husband.
Where's your husband?
Call him down. Call him down.
You want the children down?
Call them all down.
You want me to do that?
Come down the stairs.
Come over here.
Police, come down now.
Do not point that gun at my children.
Rebecca.
He just pointed a gun at my children.
Just stay right there.
Search warrant. Calm down the stairs.
Who's pointing a gun at the stairs? There are children up there.
Mr. Jones, please come down the stairs now.
Jake, just come down the stairs carefully. Hold it, baby. Jackson, don't move.
Mr. Jones.
He pointed a gun up the stairs at my children.
That was not smart what you're doing, okay? You need to calm down and get your head right now because you're making all the wrong decisions. You understand what I'm telling you? I spoke to you on the phone.
Just keep eye on.
I told you who I was, and you needed to come
you
to the door.
You
looked out the window, you see a police car right there. Okay? There is no need for this at all.
There's dogs.
I'm going to explain everything to you about why we're here, but right now we're off to a pretty rocky start. All you had to do was answer the door. There was no doubt who we were.
Yeah, we don't. Okay? We were told we didn't have to answer the door for you. That's what our lawyer told us, not to answer the door.
Okay. Who? Just now? Your lawyer told you don't answer the door.
No, the last time that you guys came.
Okay, I don't even know anything about that. When we were here last or who was here last. That has nothing to do with us.
Please don't make any sudden movements. We have a cat up there, too.
We're not interested in hurting the cat or anything.
I'm just saying,
you
might be
you
moving around and I didn't want anybody to freak out. I heard something moving around. What are they looking for? Are you looking for a person?
No, I'm going to. Listen, I'm not going to intentionally leave you in the dark. I assure you, I'm going to explain everything to you, okay? You're not going to have any doubts or questions after we talk to you. Would have been infinitely preferable if you guys had just come and answered the door without the kids having to be a part of this.
Does the dog bite?
I don't know if she would bite you.
Mine. Does she bite, yes or no?
Is there anybody
she's
else?
She's never bitten before, no.
Jake, let's look at me. Is there anybody else?
She hasn't bitten anybody before?
Listen, here's what I'd like to do. You would. Take your children.
She might jump on you, though. She,
come over here, please.
She's very friendly. She might jump on you. That doesn't mean she's hurting you.
Listen, I'm going to explain. Listen, this is not at all the way
It's okay. Yeah. Sorry, I need to get my car. Hello? Hey, I'm live. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh. Okay. Yeah. No worries. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Bye. Y'all need me anymore?